fun and I can beat it for sure. Once again, we need your help, Darkwing. Mysterious crime wave has swept over the city. I believe these crimes are the work of that secret criminal organization. You must put an end to their fiendish plans. Launchpad will brief you with the details of your missions. Remember to collect all of the stolen diamonds and gold bars. Okay, good luck, Darkwing. Let's go. Blah 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 blah. Dude. Let's take a life. And the bonus stage. Blah blah blah. Open the containers. Hey, boo, hey. Thank you. Nice to see you here. We are playing Darkwing Duck today. I started like 2 minutes ago. Didn't lose anything. I don't remember all the secret levels in this game. It's a pity. But I suppose there are 2 secret levels in 1 ordinary level. Somewhere here. Yes. Blah blah blah. There are only 2 types of secret levels. At first I don't understood how I should play this level. Because you need to use your cap to break these capsules. Oh, nice, alive. Okay, new type of enemy. Let's take this just for fun. Whee! And one more new enemy. Let's just kill one. I don't know if we have some here or not. Okay, it's better. It's easier to kill his boss with special weapon, I suppose. Don't even know the name of his boss. There are two guys in this boss. Banana and some clown. Next level. Wolf duck. Okay. Suppose there is a secret over there. Yes. In the beginning of the level, you need to open these capsules to find some shit. Ooh. Okay. This is the new type of enemy too. You can jump on bananas to stun myself. Yourself. This is the best weapon in the game, because you can use it like platforms some places. Don't know where secret places. Maybe I'll find some. I don't want this weapon anymore. Ooh. And a new enemy. Duckwing Duck is awesome movie and awesome game. Ouch. Oh yes, we found secret level. Ooh, more lives. G is fuel for special weapons. There are two types of crates, small and big ones. Okay. Can jump over these guys, but it's a bit hard. They are quite fat to jump over. Yeah. You can fly, but I won't fly. The balloon is really slow. There are two lives at the top here. You can only achieve them with special weapon. And also these are new enemies too. You can kill them only by shooting at the top. of his head. Early. At first I can't even beat them. Now I know how to kill them. It's not hard. Ouch. Fuck. So we don't have enough health for boss fight, I suppose. Oh, fuck, I failed because my Super NES version. Okay, special weapon is super damageable. But of course you can kill any enemy with ordinary weapon. The third level now. Liquidator boss here. This level is kinda hard at the beginning. And maybe not only at the beginning. You can't simply rush through to start. Let's go to the right, cause it's like special part of the level just for lives. There are several lives here. Three lives, I suppose. I don't remember where the bonus is. Oh, so how many lives do you have? 14. You don't even need that much. This is the fun part of the level. There are birds in the darkness. They are starting to fly at you when you're getting close. What? Like this. You can farm your enemies for, I don't know, why can you need this? Okay, new enemy rabbit. Ouch. Oh, I failed. Okay. Blah 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 burglars, blah 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 containers. quickly. One bad thing about special levels, that you need to start from the checkpoint. It's not really bad or something, but just the fact. Oops, we just don't need to press down while riding these things, because you can die easily. This is the end of the level. And the boss fight. First kill. While using special weapons, you don't even see what the boss are doing here. Okay, three new levels. Let's just go to the forest. I don't like this level, it has really shitty enemies. Bushroot boss here. Oh, bushroot, of course bushroot. We have so much health. And they're kinda scary. Ouch. More lives. Okay. Oh. Okay, but we need to start from the beginning. Just fuck. Oh. I don't want to die. I think we have a checkpoint here. Also, in some part of the level you can jump to holes, invisible holes in the ground. Oh, maybe some secrets here. Oh no, remember, I should be to the right. Oh yes, I failed to get some HP. Feels bad, man. Ouch. And new enemies. And even more new enemies. Whoa! Nice. Oh, looks. Boss fight, Bushroot. Ouch. Oh. Help! Ouch. Phew. Easy. Not very easy. But easy. Okay, next level. Mega Volt time. Yes. I love this music. Oh! I think there should be bonus level, yes. Pam 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 pam. Ouch. Okay. Wee. Okay, new types of enemies. One shot. Oh, not one shot. Hey. Should I go here just for rules? I don't know if I can yet. Oh! Okay. Aladdin. Oh, don't know if there is bonus level here. Oh, okay. Let's go over the... We are getting close to the end of the level. Okay, boss fight time. Oh, I am bad at this boss. Job well done. We have two more levels in this game to beat. Didn't read the name of the boss in this level. Ouch. Better to find more armor. Oh, not ammunition. Cause you don't have much bullets for the boss fights. Oh. These dogs have a lot of health. Oh. Let's go to the left. I suppose there is a secret to the right. Or not. Okay, maybe I missed. No secrets yet, okay. Some more alien penguins. Okay. stupid, 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 stupid. Turtle power. Just let's kill it. You can kill it in two sequences, I suppose. You can jump over just like that. How much lives? 18. This is the end of the level. Okay, nice. I've never used special weapons on bosses. It's really fast to kill them like that. Suppose the last level. He finally located the hideout of Steel Beak. He is on false floating fortress. Let's get dangerous. Yes. I'm Duckman Duck. The music here is also too. And I also don't remember where the bonuses in this level. So you can protect yourself with your cape. I won't go for this life. Why I should take the lives? If I have like 19 lives. Ouch, I tried to be fast. Okay, I don't can't take one weapon twice. Ouch. Better be slow than dead. Oh. I found one bonus. But I suppose we didn't have any checkpoints yet, so we'll need to go to from the beginning. Okay. There are some dangerous enemies in this level. The most dangerous enemies, I suppose. But not these guys. There would be more guys at the end of the level. Oh fuck. Ouch. Oh. Okay, I think we got another checkpoint here. The last checkpoint of the level. Yes, these guys are really dangerous. Better not to kill them. Cause if you try, they are getting like this and then jumping crazy. Ouch. Wow. They like never killed me before. I can jump like here and then like here. Maybe there are some secrets, I don't know. Okay. This is the only guy you need. It's better to kill him. What? Okay, it's the last boss. I don't know the right strat to kill him. Okay, this was the first part. Oh! Well, it was so easy. You followed my plans this time, Darkwing. But the next time we meet, I shall be victorious. Job well done, Darkwing. Once again, you freed the city from false grip of terror. You have earned the gratitude of the entire city forever. Okay. This is the ending sequence of the game. I'll be back like in 2 minutes, guys. Nice.